Hi, I'm George. Today I received some new plants from Italy, sent by one member of my family. So she put them in water to not to dry during the rot, and just arrived in 2 days fast, and the water is cold. I have to get away from water, and she put these plants in this jar. So I'm so excited because I did received them well and fast, and of course I do not know the name on these plants, but I will show you close up how looking at the leaves, and maybe you know the name of these plants. I know it is a garden plant. It's blooming in white and smell very nice, and that's it. So we will see, and if you know the name of that plant, just please let me know in the comments. So now let's squeeze the water, and let's see what kind of plants are these. Here we go. So now we can see close up how they look. Look at them on the leaves. They look sheeny because they was in water, as you know, and that's why. Just they look great. Alright, well, I am very happy. And this is a flower bud, I think. That is amazing. Yes, look at it close up. You know this plant? Let me know if you know. So beautiful leaves it have. Great. So you know what I will do? I will plant them in a pot to take roots, and in the springtime I will plant them outside in the garden. So let's do that. So I chose this pot. I will plant them all in this pot, and there I chose universal potting soil. I mixed it with sand, so I hope will take roots, and also I will remove some leaves from there, and I will plant them in this container. Let's do that. Now after I did cut these leaves, let's plant these beautiful plants in this pot. I have planted them, now remained only to water them a little bit. And I hope very much will take roots. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. Have an amazing day and greetings from Moldova. If you want, subscribe to my channel and put like, and that's it.